I don't want to say I'm sorry. But I'm back! I'm back. I don't know how long I'm gonna stay. Let's see how long I'm gonna stay. I probably not gonna stay that long. But honestly, we're gonna continue on with the video because I'm rambling. So enjoy. Expect the unexpected, is my friend in the back set. Mm-hmm. So yeah. This is awkward. To introduce everyone because it's been a while, so let's first introduce Genesis G, as I like to call him.
This is Genesis,
only in America. Say hi to my vlog, Haley.
Hi, vlog.
Okay, introduce yourself. Introduce yourself. They don't know you.
Hello.
Okay.
Did you get Bobo?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I'm Haley.
That's all you should know, because
yeah.
That's all you need to know.
That's it.
The need to know. This is Shroomy.
Don't remember her. I don't think you guys.
I was barely in your vlogs.
Yes, you were. Like, it's okay. I'm gonna introduce her now.
Hi, guys. If you don't see her, she's always with a kid. Tell them why. Tell them why. Why are you always with a kid?
Because. But I'm a good babysitter. I do it for free.
Name is Shrooms.
This right here is Genesis.
Only in America.
You guys. Yeah. She'll be introducing.
Can I have some boba?
Wow. Yeah, Thor, say hi, Thor.
Hi.
Lights, camera, action. Ah.
Wait a damn minute.
Hi, guys.
Please get
my name is Genesis, and I live in California.
Whoa. I've been just playing pickleball.
Okay, so you're gonna throw this apple.
Don't throw the apple.
I'm
So we're not gonna play pickleball in here with an apple in a magazine.
I'm sure. What is not pickleball? Wink, wink.
Bro, the one that sounds good.
These nuts.
This is the gym. This is what I don't do.
I do this.
Step one, this is the ball. This is what the ball looks like. Notice how no one's listening to him.
Fucking V 560.
Okay. Hey!
Basically badminton and tennis. So and ping pong.
It's way too close to my face.
Y'all ready for this?
Meanwhile, let's check on lifting. How are you?
Man, I'm good.
We're going on a trip in a favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. Hey, little
light.
Okay, let's not climb aboard.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Eva. Happy birthday to you.
And we're back.
Okay, ready?
And we're back again.
Like, what are the YouTube?
Part of the whole reason why we wanted to do a video. It's kind of like a celebration of being back.
From what?
Mimi?
Back from COVID.
Basically, like our own time.
To be back on YouTube.
Away from pickleball and all that.
So that we can look back on this and like remember.
Someone's coming.
Uncle B.
Yeah, who's heavy feet?
So we got an exotic box.
Love your YouTube video.
I'm just here to eat the snacks.
Struggle. I got it. That's why I'm here. Watch.
simple move. You grab this and you go like this. I got it.
Hey, how about we just get scissors?
Okay.
Oh, thank you for the scissors. Show them first. Show them first.
Nice.
Oh, look. I never seen these before. I call the sticker.
No, stop. I call the sticker. Okay, the first item we have is...
Sorry, we
want to see like if this is a ripoff. Because honestly, I paid like $50 for this. So we got this.
No, don't show me.
We gotta,
we gotta go over.
Thank you.
Smell it first. Smell check.
Wait, this literally doesn't look like sake stone.
Surprise from the Asian store.
This is your mama's. I honestly feel Spanish. So you read,
me too.
You read, you get.
Okay, don't try it yet. We got. Of course you're fat. Okay, 3, 2.
Cheers.
It's turkey. Go. Okay, so what do you guys rate it?
Out of 10. This is what I put my $50 towards.
Oh look, what is seaweed? Sushi!
That's what it is.
So let's get the sticker.
Not a cup of tea.
The sticker's so pretty. I think I want it.
So medley today.
It literally smells like seaweed.
Wait, cheers!
Okay, yeah, shut up, horsies. Okay, they're half. Mm-hmm.
Wait! This tastes like that.
Wait, I think I want another one. You're not opening it, cute. Oh, the heart's not. Okay. So this is.
I thought this whole thing was gonna be candy.
It's not. Don't look.
You're not looking.
It's us putting.
Oh, this smells stinky. It literally smells like apples.
I smell it from here.
Oh.
Right.
It smells like the Jolly Rancher.
It smells like the.
1, 2, 3.
The pussy strawberries.
Out of 10, this is an 8.
An 8? This is this good. I give
this
it like a 5.
6.
I only like it because it's sweet. Then we got.
Dude, those are literally at the store.
It was at this moment that she knew. She f***ed up.
I know I did not pay $50 for this. We got this at Walgreens.
Oh, there's different kinds.
Wait, look what flavor it is.
Flavor is with marshmallow filling.
This one is.
Do you gotta do another one?
Another
okay,
let's
one.
Try these ones first. This is. I think this one's like regular, so I'm gonna take a bite.
No, I've never had these before, so.
Can you stop laughing?
Ew.
It's not ill. Give it to me.
It's a texture.
Oh,
it's too soft.
I read it up.
I want to try the banana one. Honestly.
Oh my god.
It is covered.
It's covered.
We just keep looking too hard. Yeah. Am I trying to get good?
No.
Mm. Y'all don't like this? The chocolate was a 10 for me. The banana one was like a.
They like bananas.
The banana made it negative 5.
Okay, well, this is the one you want to try, huh?
I see these in the store too.
Lemonade sour sugar lemonade. Cause this is in a different like language. Does that make it exotic?
Half eyelashes, blank stare.
You said exotic. I thought you were like talking about like.
Okay, so we're gonna try it. That's sour. So far, would you buy this box again?
Yeah, until the now.
Cause their selection is not giving. It's like giving.
Okay,
like,
I want to pick this.
They should like search. Are they searching up?
I want to pick. Oh, sorry, talk.
Yeah. So we got some gummies.
So I'm very disappointed.
She is. These are gummies?
Yeah.
It's
cheers,
hard.
Cheers. I tasted them.
I don't like Fruit Loops.
I don't either.
I love Fruit Loops.
It's like Tum Tums.
Wait.
The medicine? Dude, I used to eat them for fun because I thought they were candy.
This.
No.
Stop, those are hella good. No one.
Telling me you know? You know this?
Yeah. I'll be
so this is a damn waste. Anyways, I'm gonna open it. Ooh, this is being smelly.
I know it smells like your hands. Bite it.
Bite? Damn, he's taking a big bite for what?
Tastes like a Cheerio. Like healthy version.
These ones are hella good.
Yeah, those are from the store too.
I don't know.
No, give to me. I deserve a lollipop.
Okay, so this is cotton candy. It's very sweet and sour.
Loopy, can you let me read it? Loopy leaves, purple grape, pink strawberry, blueberry, and yellow pineapple. Wait, that's all of it together? Oh, it's so soft.
Oh, y'all already got one? Oh. It reminds me of something.
Soda. Yeah.
I really like a good 6.
That's the, so far, that's one of my favorite things so far. In exotics, I deserve, I want a refund.
What kind of wrapping is this? It's not giving. Well, we're not going to get to the negative stuff, and we're going to try it. You're stuck. Give me a guess.
Okay. It's just disappointing.
This is very something new.
So if you want this, go ahead and use it because I'm not gonna use it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Yeah, that vlog was, it didn't come out as expected.
I know we showed you guys Pickle Ball, but Eva.
So why is it that
happy birthday? Just,
happy birthday to my dad, shout out to my dad. So should we go help Nina clean? Go down below, you like, you subscribe, you share. What's up to your mamas? Mom and dad, if you see this, I love you.
This might be the end. If we have a lot of energy.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video.
Peace.
Say bye to your pop for me.